Well, Manchester was the birthplace of the first industrial revolution. And what was interesting is that everybody thinks of it as cotton and material, but actually what interests me is how much value was created through the machinery.
Okay, so Nerick, the North of England Robotics Innovation Centre, is a multi-million pound building that's going to bring industry together with academics in a way that they haven't before.
Well, now we're placing Manchester at the absolute heart of the fourth industrial revolution. And guess what? It's about robotics.
We're nationally and internationally leading in the use of automated engineering systems, which you could call robotic, to help people's lives. So we've got things such as the gripper, which is next to me, which can pick up very small, fragile objects or huge iron girders. And we've also got autonomous vehicles. So we have physical devices that can help people's lives.
The Advanced Machinery and Productivity Institute, AMPI, will be a game changer in developing the technologies for machinery manufacturing and research in this area. It will train the people for those employers, for the investors in this area. It will be the vehicle through which our exports are developed to more than £2 billion per annum. This area is well known for its innovation, for the part it played in the Industrial Revolution. This is the next stage in that development.
So when you see a movie about robotics, a science fiction movie, robots are in the home, they're everywhere, they're doing things for you. That's what Industry 5.0 is going to be. Salford and Greater Manchester are going to define what that is, and they're going to define it in a way that makes people comfortable with the integration of robotics into their life.
All the work that we do is leading edge, cutting edge technology. But where we're trying to move the technology now is into more autonomous systems and trustworthy autonomous systems. The robotics work that I'm more interested in is focused on nuclear robotics. We use our robots to support characterization, understanding what materials are in a facility, as well as helping to dismantle these facilities without the use of humans who might come to harm.
We're excited to really understand how we're going to train the people to do the jobs that don't yet exist.
What I'm on a mission to do is to normalise diversity and inclusion within the innovation ecosystem. Mia is the first black-led innovation asset in the whole of the north of England. And what it does, it's a net zero industrialisation centre. Diversity is not contributing to innovation enough. Mia is going to ensure that diversity does have that impact. I think a really important way of changing that is people like me normalising the inclusion of black people within the innovation ecosystem. So that's what we're aiming to do. And how we're going to do that is by targeting young people at school, bring them into a place like Mia so that they aspire to become the robotics technicians, engineers, the automators, the scientists of tomorrow.
I work at Booth Energy and Services. We offer autonomous solutions to high-tech sectors across multiple disciplines, which are safer and more reliable. Booth, through its consulting services, tends to engage clients, organizations at concept stage, getting them on board, understanding what their needs are, and then developing an autonomous system solution around their requirements. Depends also on degree of autonomy and human control they wish to have for the process. Manchester attracts the best talent from all over the world. When you got people collaborating, working towards the same aim, same goal, helps you deliver objectives, accomplish big things quicker. It all boils down to Manchester.
We want mutually beneficial relationships with business partners. We want to understand how we can get our inventions into the marketplace.
All we've been talking about of creating the fourth industrial revolution only happens with great people and great skills. So Manchester being such an attractive city to live in means that brilliant people from around the country and from around the world are coming to live here to work in exciting industries of digital technologies, advanced machinery, advanced materials, and helping us create this vibrant fourth industrial revolution.